Azumi back with part 3 of Parasite Eve, and I think we're heading to the museum now. Yep, a new one opened up on the map, so we can head over there. Supposed to go talk to a scientist. Yeah, it's a huge museum in real life. I've never been to it. That's right, fool. Let us in. We the police. Sorry, I think my game froze for a second there. So let's go find. Oh, I gotta sign this stupid notebook. Like, really? You're gonna make me really walk over there and do that? Hey, it's open. Let's check it out. We're just gonna walk right in. Not even gonna knock. Look at that old computer. Keyboard sounds about as loud as my keyboard, though. I'm glad I'm playing this with a controller. Just some more flashbacks. Or visions or whatever. Oh, there we go. The music amped up, so. Okay, let's skip. fight some stuff. Shoot some monsters. Goes back to like nothing. He's crazy. I guess we go back to the police station. Well, they are driving really fast. Look at that. It's like warp speed or something. We got a cop car that goes warp speed. It's pretty funny. To go to another meeting. Because I just love meetings. Central Park. I guess it's time to head to Central Park. Going up here. I know that I cannot go up there right now. That's later in the game. Actually, I think I have a piece of armor that's a little bit better than what I have. Yeah, there we go. Put that on, and I guess we're going over to, what is it, Central Park. Oh, we get a video for this one. With our warp speed car. Fun dungeon. Nope, you can't go in, dude. Was just checking to see if I could open the trunk of the police car. So now I'm gonna get to fight some stuff. Cure poison. Yeah, we'll go ahead and save this time. Just in case. I don't think I'll die, but who knows? With snake. No snake, no, no, no. Ooh, what? What? Help some. Yeah. That helped a lot. Central Park Zoo. Just where I don't want to go. BP9 handgun. Nope, can't go that way. This way. Oh, here we go with a fight. A couple of bats or birds or something. Look like birds. Goodbye, birdie. Couple of medicines. She was. My inventory is full. Okay. Well, there's not really a whole lot I can do about it at the moment. guess I should have left some of that stuff in my, the guy back at the thing where he would let me leave items in the box. Oh, here we go with another fight. What are we gonna do this time? Oh yeah, I don't like those things. Hey! Don't slap me in the face. This door. I need a key. Okay, well, we'll keep going to the right. I see a chest and another encounter. Two birds and a monkey. Get rid of the annoying birds while staying out of range of the monkey. Oh, that thing has quite a long reach on it. Kind of looks like a monkey. I'm assuming that it was because it's a zoo. I'll take the ammo. Snakes. Get away from me. Shoot him through the fence where he can't get me. Something tells me this is gonna be locked. Yeah. I just had a feeling. Let's not go up there. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing, so... or where I'm going. I'm honestly just wandering around. I'm hoping I find the right way, so... we'll see. Some of them up. see what's over here. There's a door. Don't look like I can go in there. Very surprised I did not get attacked in there. Okay, so I'm back here. Still didn't find the key. Monkeys. No. Get away from me, get away from me. Stay close, but don't get too close. So the key was probably the one that I couldn't pick up. Because my inventory was full. I watched it just be a medicine. But my inventory is still full. Is this key? Can't go that way. Well, at least I'm getting experience. I must have took a wrong turn somewhere.